brothers and sisters, the Congolese people in Africa have been neglected for years. The country is big and the population is very high, but there are few medical facilities and supplies. Millions of Congolese have died as a result of the negligence. According to the recent research, over the past 5 years, 3.8 people have died from preventable and treatable disease. Of the 1,000 deaths each day, 98% are caused by the disease that could be prevented. 6 out of every 10 children die before reaching the 5th birthday. More than 400 children die every day, half of them from malaria. The public health infrastructure is near total collapse, and the risk of the widespread disease is very high. For this reason, the Church's Foundation for Disease Prevention in Congo has born, and we are committed to supporting public health and disease prevention, to providing health education and early medical intervention, to supplying foods and clothes, to saving millions of lives. To continue doing this, the Church's Foundation is seeking your help to contribute or to be a regular monthly contributor. Together we can save millions of lives. The Church's Foundation is also desperate with the ongoing need for the populations, needs such as foods and clothes, computers and laptops, cars and trucks, medical equipment, bicycles, and other similar items. Our organization is tax deductible. To know more about us or to donate, please visit our website at www.nfdpc.org. Thank you very much. Your help will be greatly appreciated. May God bless.